Hey YouTube, it's Naked Chimichanga.
And Apex 5.1.
You were watching GTA Jokes and Jobs. We do jobs, we fuck around, we make jokes, and, you know, just hang out.
We do it.
We do it.
Sláinte, YouTube.
Please like, share, and subscribe. Hey, fuck. They are just relentless throwing out them fucking...
I'm actually kind of surprised I got that far.
I am too, because they did not lay off on you at all.
Nope. Oh,
we're just in the plane. Okay. Oh, yeah, yes, that's how we started the mission. You know, I'm wondering if, with me being in the passenger seat, you may be able to land the thing and collect it. Although it gives us rebreathers. Oh, no, we have to go underwater. So it is that way.
Yep.
I wonder if you can stay on the surface of the water and I can just climb back in the plane.
I wouldn't test it.
Well, we can give it a shot.
Is this one over here the closest one again?
Hold on. Oh, I suppose I should stand up and take a look, huh? Oh, fuck. Of course, because I'm in the... Okay. The hold. Enter the cockpit. I'm in the hold, so let me look at the map.
Okay. This one is the closest one.
The one, yeah, to us currently, yes. All right, so then I'll go back in the hold. Why am I hitting buttons to get back in the hold? I'll go back to the hold and use the toy to search the area. Because I would almost say if there's a way that you could hover on the water and I can swim down and get the shit, or you stay up in the air.
Sure.
And I go down and get this shit, and then you just come down to the water, maybe I can climb back in.
Yeah, because I can still move backwards and forwards in hover mode.
It's to the left. I see it.
The chopper or the...
No.
Oh, there you go.
The, straighten your fucking thing out. Okay, go up to the top of the chopper then. Where the fuck is he? Oh, that's the bottom. Where the fuck... How many turrets does this damn plane have? He keeps switching turrets, and there's like three of them. Oh, there you are. Come here, you little fucker.
All right, I'm almost on the water. If you want to try and get out,
I'm blowing up these.
I'm on the water right now.
All right, hold on. All right, I guess stand up. Exit the Avenger. Loading screen forever. Why am I on the? Okay.
Okay.
I'm just randomly on the fucking shore now.
You're on the land, aren't you? Yeah, you are.
All right, well, shit.
Well, come out to it.
There's a...
Because I can't defend anything is the only thing.
I know. Ooh, there's a boat.
Here, I'll get him to follow me.
Oh, there are two.
Yeah, they're following me.
There's two boats and two choppers. Oh, my fucking lord. This is going to be a problem. Now, I'm almost...
You just go out to the stuff. It looks like they're following me.
Oh, I know. I'm going. I'm going and I'm underwater. Stop dragging along the ground, you dumbass. Oh... They are not following you for long. And I don't want to get into the boat because,
Yep.
Something's floated.
They're shooting at me, so.
I have to go up for air, though. Shit. Alright. Down. Swim down. Do I have no more fucking rebreathers? What's going on here? Alright, if you, you want to come back down to the water, I've got the suit,
sure.
Guys. We'll give it a shot and hopefully you can... Oh, there you are.
Yep.
Hopefully there's a option for me to climb into the fucking, you know, passenger seat here. No! Oh, ow.
I am floating.
I know. And I keep bouncing off the fucking chopper. Get up! What are you doing, dude? My guy just refuses to fucking surface to save his fucking soul. Ouch. Ouch. I can't get close enough to the chopper to climb in without it bouncing me underground, underwater.
Sure.
Shit.
Here.
Alright.
Try now.
Owie. I'm almost dead.
Dang it, when I get low enough, then it beaches me.
Hold on. I didn't hear a word you said. What?
When I get close enough to the water, it just brings me down. I think you have to go to land.
Hold on, Andy. Adrian's trying to say something to me at the same time you are. What?
I'm trying to get close to the water, and then it bounces me underwater, so it bounces you.
I get that. Adrian's trying to say something to me, and you keep talking over her. Sorry. What?
Do you remember the shrine quest where you had to bring a rock roast up the hill?
Yeah.
And
they killed you.
The top that wants to meet his buddy at the bottom.
Yeah.
I just threw the fucker down.
Okay. Fuck, I have to swim back out there.
It wasn't as funny anymore because I had to start it over so many times.
Here, I'll keep them occupied. You swim out, get the stuff.
No.
And then I'll pick you up on land.
Well, no, because they're going to eventually get occupied back on me again. We have to kill them. Especially.
Well, it can't be we because I can't do anything.
I know, but.
The chopper and the boat on me. They are on me.
No, there is a chopper on me. He's literally looking right at me.
Oh. Because I have a chopper shooting at me, so maybe I just can't see him.
Yeah, you do. He's looking right at you, too. Can I... Oh, no, don't fucking just shoot. God damn it. Lock on. There we go.
Yeah, they're both on me. Go after the cargo.
My fucking rocket just sailed right past him. What the fuck? There we go. Eat shit, asshole. All right, let's try this again. Because, yeah, I'm wondering if this is one of those things where it has to be a multiple person type of deal.
Yep.
Because it definitely feels like one person's got to be working a turret of some sort. You know what? Did it go back underwater? It totally went back underwater after I died.
Alright.
Shit. There's another chopper in this guy. God damn. Alright. I have a bullet hole in my butt cheek.
He is firing on me.
Alright. I got the thing. I'm heading back to land.
Alright. I'll keep him occupied.
Yeah, sorry. Before I was... Adrian kept asking me a question about something in the old Breath of the Wild game, and she'd get like halfway through and you'd say something and it's like,
sure,
what? And then she'd get about halfway through it and then you'd have to warn me about something and it would cut her off again. That's like, no. Okay.
All right, I'm landing on the mound where you're going.
And I'm going to pull out my fucking gun. Waste these two motherfuckers.
Do it quick. I'm landed and ready to go.
Oh, I know. I'm laying into them so that they don't kill me while I'm trying to get up there. Destroyed you. Sunk your ass.
Get the chopper and get in.
I have to figure out how to get up. There we go. Jumping up. Can I get into the back? Yep. All right.
Oh my gosh. We may have to deliver these two and then come back because we only have two of us. unless it lets you grab something else.
It looks like it will because it doesn't show me holding it anymore. It just shows it as me picking it up.
Okay.